Good morning, dear students. Myself, Dr. Nirav Singhal from Career Education Group. And in our today's topic, we are discussing about various numericals related to Henry's law. Henry's law and its numericals played a very important role in board examination and as well as in JEE and NEET examinations. So we will go through this, all the different kinds of Henry's law related numericals given in NCERT textbook in this video. Let us consider the first one. Henry's law constant for the molality of methane in benzene at 298 Kelvin is 4.27 × 10⁵ mmHg. So value of KH given is to be 4.27 × 10⁵ mmHg. Calculate the solubility of methane in benzene under the pressure of 760 mmHg. So प्रेशर P दिया हुआ है आपको, P इज इक्वल टू 760 mmHg, KH इज इक्वल टू 4.27 × 10⁵ mmHg. एज वी नो दैट हेनरीज लॉ, अकॉर्डिंग टू हेनरीज लॉ, P इज इक्वल टू KH इंटू एक्स, हैंस वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट द सॉल्युबिलिटी वैल्यू ऑफ X ओवर हियर इन दिस क्वेश्चन. सो X इज इक्वल टू P बाय KH. द वैल्यू ऑफ P प्रोवाइडेड इज 760 and KH is equal to 4.27 × 10⁵ mmHg. So your answer will become 177.99 × 10⁻⁵. So you can also write it as a 178 × 10⁻⁵ or 1.78 × 10⁻³. This will be your answer. बहुत सिंपल न्यूमेरिकल्स रहते हैं, जस्ट यू नीड टू अप्लाई द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ हेनरीज लॉ इन दिस. नाउ मूव टू द नेक्स्ट वन. हियर इन दिस न्यूमेरिकल H2S, अ टॉक्सिक गैस विद द रोटन एग लाइक स्मेल, इज यूज्ड फॉर द क्वालिटेटिव एनालिसिस. If the solubility of H2S in water at STP is 0.195 molal, यहाँ पे solubility concentration in terms of molality दिया गया है. We need to find the value of Henry's law constant, KH value find करना है. We know that molality means moles of solute dissolved in kg of solvent. Here 0.195 molal H2S means 0.195 mole of H2S dissolved in 1000 gram of water. So moles of H2S, N2 is equal to 0.195. Now we need to calculate the moles of water. Moles of water is equal to 1000 divided by molar mass of water 18, that is equal to 55.56 mole. Hence it is about the moles of water. Now mole fraction of H2S is equal to moles of H2S divided by moles of H2S plus moles of water, that is total moles of all the component in the solution. Moles of H2S given is 0.195 and the moles of H2S plus moles of water 55.56. So your answer will become mole fraction of H2S is 0.003. So X मिल गया. Next, STP means standard temperature and pressure. Here we consider 1 bar or to be precise 0.987 bar as a pressure. Value of P is equal to 0.987 bar. Now according to Henry's law, P is equal to KH into X. So KH find करना है. So KH is equal to P by X. P की वैल्यू 0.987 डिवाइडेड बाय 0.0035 एंड योर आंसर विल बिकम 282 बार. दिस इज अबाउट द नेक्स्ट न्यूमेरिकल. हियर यू नीड टू कन्वर्ट मोलालिटी इनटू मोल फ्रैक्शन फर्स्ट. वंस इट इज गेट कन्वर्टेड इनटू मोल फ्रैक्शन एट एसटीपी, अप्लाई द वैल्यू ऑफ प्रेशर इज इक्वल टू 1 बार और 0.987 बार. गो फॉर द equation of Henry's law and solve the numerical. Now next, हेनरीज लो कांस्टेंट फॉर कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इन वाटर इज KH वैल्यू प्रोवाइड किया गया है 1.67 इनटू 10^8 पास्कल एट 298 केल्विन टेम्परेचर. कैलकुलेट द क्वांटिटी ऑफ कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इन 500 ml ऑफ सोडा वाटर व्हेन पैक्ड अंडर 2.5 एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर. 2.5 एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर. नाउ सो KH इज इक्वल टू 1.67 इंटू 10^8 पास्कल. प्रेशर 2.5 एटमॉस्फेयर में है. सो फर्स्ट वी नीड टू कन्वर्ट एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर P इंटू द टर्म्स ऑफ पास्कल. सो हियर KH इज इक्वल टू 1.67 इंटू 10^8. पार्शियल प्रेशर ऑफ CO2 इज इक्वल टू 2.5 एटमॉस्फेयर, दैट इज 2.5 एंड 1 एटमॉस्फेयर इज इक्वल टू 1.01325 इंटू 10^5 पास्कल. सो प्रेशर इन टर्म्स ऑफ पास्कल इज इक्वल टू 2.53 इंटू 10^5 पास्कल. Now we are getting the pressure in Pascal. Now, according to Henry's law, P is equal to KH into X. So, X is equal to partial pressure of CO2 by KH. That is 2.53 into 10^5 divided by 1.67 into 10^8. Hence, mole fraction is found to be 0.00152. This is your mole fraction. Now, we need to convert the quantity in 500 ml of water. So first convert this mole fraction into mole. Now mole fraction of CO2 is equal to moles of CO2 divided by total moles of CO2 and H2O in the solution. That is, here moles of water is very very high as compared to moles of CO2. So we consider NCO2 by NH2O. That moles of CO2 in denominator is considered to be negligible. Now, in 500 ml soda water, consider the density of water as 1 gram per ml. So, 500 ml is equal to 500 gram of water. Now, calculate the number of moles of water is equal to 500 divided by 18. That is 27.278 mole of water. Now, so mole fraction of CO2 is equal to moles of CO2 by moles of water. मोल फ्रैक्शन ऑफ CO2 मालूम है 0.00152. मोल्स ऑफ H2O मालूम था तो क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई कर दो तो मोल्स ऑफ CO2 मिल जाएंगे. मोल्स ऑफ CO2 वी विल गेट 0.042 मोल्स. वंस वी विल गेट द मोल्स ऑफ CO2 इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन मल्टीप्लाई द मोल विद द मोलार मास ऑफ कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एंड मोलार मास ऑफ कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इज 44. सो 0.042 मल्टीप्लाई बाई 44 is equal to 1.848 gram of CO2 must be dissolved in 500 ml of water to get desired concentration. Here moles is multiplied by molar mass to get the given quantity of or obtain the given quantity of CO2, 1.848 gram. The partial pressure of ethane over the solution containing 6.56 into 10^-3 gram of ethane is 1 bar. So weight of ethane 6.56 into 10^-3 gram. Pressure P is equal to 1 bar. If the same solution contains 5 into 10^-2 gram of ethane, then what will be the partial pressure of gas? Now, in order to solve, this is one of the important numerical for board as well as entrance examination. First, calculate the molar mass of ethane. Ethane is which is found to be 30 gram per moles. Given mass of ethane diya gaya tha, that is 6.56 into 10^-2 gram. So 6.56 into 10^-2 divided by 30. So you will get 2.187 into 10^-3 mole of methane. So number of moles of ethane mil gaye. Now next, let the number of moles of solvent jo tumhe malum nahi hai, then consider it to be X. According to Henry's law, P is equal to KH into X. So P pressure 1 bar diya tha, KH malum nahi hai. X ki value 2.187 into 10^-3 moles of water divided by moles of solvent 2.187 plus X. Since S is very very greater than moles of ethane, so we will consider it as a KH 1 bar is equal to KH into 2.187 into 10^-3 divided by X. Hence, KH is equal to X divided by 2.187 into 10 raised to minus 3 bar. तो यहाँ से आपको KH और X दोनों unknown था, but you can put the value of KH is equal to this. Number of moles present in 5 into 10 raised to minus 2 gram of ethane. So that is 5 into 10 raised to minus 2 divided by 30, 1.67 into 10 raised to minus 3 mole. According to Henry's law, P is equal to KH into X. KH का value जो हमने आगे find किया था, that is X divided by 2.187 into 10 raised to minus 3. यहाँ पे new moles of ethane is 1.67 into 10 raised to minus 3 divided by 1.67 into 10 raised to minus 3 plus moles of solvent is equal to X. Again, X is very, very, very greater than 1.67 into 10 raised to minus 3. So, we will neglect this value in denominator. And your X divided by 2.187 into 10 raised to minus 3 multiply by 1.67 into 10 raised to minus 3 divided by X. X दूसरे को cancel करेंगे. Hence, your answer will become 0.764 bar. That is, partial pressure must be 0.764 bar. पहले जो क्वांटिटी दी गई थी टेन की, उसके गिवन वेट का यूज करके हमने केएच की वैल्यू को प्रिडिक्ट किया. उस केएच की वैल्यू को नेक्स्ट क्वांटिटी ऑफ इथेन के मोल्स में कन्वर्ट किया एंड अप्लाई इन दैट. बाय डूइंग सो वी कैन एबल टू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन. दिस इज जस्ट अ ट्रिकी क्वेश्चन. सो द चांस ऑफ सच ट्रिकी क्वेश्चन इन एंट्रेंस एग्जामिनेशन इज ऑलवेज ऑन अ हायर साइड. एंड एज यू नो दैट the mostly entrance examination consists of the question based on NCERT after the implementation of NTA. So, such question played a very important role. Now, next one, and this is also again important one. Read the question carefully. The air is a mixture of number of gases. The major component are oxygen and nitrogen. ऑक्सीजन कितना परसेंट दिया है 20% एंड नाइट्रोजन 79% बाय वॉल्यूम. द वाटर इज इन इक्विलिब्रियम विद एयर एट द प्रेशर ऑफ पी इज इक्वल टू 10 एटमॉस्फेयर. हेनरीज लॉ कांस्टेंट ऑक्सीजन और नाइट्रोजन दोनों के अलग अलग होंगे. एज वी नो दैट इट्स डिपेंड ऑन नेचर ऑफ गैस. फॉर ऑक्सीजन इट इज 3.3 इंटू 10 रेज़ टू 7 एंड फॉर नाइट्रोजन इट इज 6.51 इंटू 10 रेज़ टू 7 mmHg. So, calculate the composition of these gases in water. Then, how much amount of oxygen and nitrogen can dissolve in water? Wo find karna hai. Clear? So, according to question, percentage of oxygen 20, percentage of nitrogen 79. It is also given that water is in equilibrium with the air with the total pressure of 10 atmosphere. But we need to convert this atmospheric pressure into mmHg because KH is given in mmHg. And we know that 1 atmosphere is equal to 760 mmHg. So, 10 atmosphere is equal to 7600 mmHg. Now, partial pressure of oxygen is equal to PO2 is equal to KH. Partial pressure of oxygen is equal to moles of oxygen into total pressure. So, moles of oxygen is equal to mole fraction 20 of by 100 into 7600 mmHg. So, you will get 1520 mmHg. This is according to Dalton's law of partial pressure. This is according to Dalton's law of partial pressure. If you go through the Dalton's law of partial pressure in standard 11, pressure of any gas is equal to mole fraction of that gas into P total. So, mole fraction 20 divided by 100. Clear? So, that is equal to 152. Partial pressure of nitrogen likewise 79 by 100 into 7600. So, it is equal to 6004 mmHg. Now, according to Henry's law, P is equal to KH into X. Now, first solve it for the oxygen. Now, for oxygen, PO2 is equal to KH into XO2. Now, XO2 is equal to PO2 by KH. Partial pressure of O2, 1520. Or KH, kitna diya tha? 3.3 into 10 raised to 7. So, mole fraction of O2 in water is 4.61 into 10 raised to minus 5. Likewise, For nitrogen, PN2 is equal to KH into XN2. So XN2 is equal to PN2 by KH. 6004 divided by 6.51 into 10 to 7. That is equal to 9.22 into 10 to minus 5. Hence, the mole fraction of oxygen and nitrogen in water are 4.61 into 10 to minus 5 and 9.22 into 10 to minus 5 respectively. So this is one of the most easiest way to solve these numericals. Enjoy this video. Please continue to learn from the video. Do subscribe this channel, share it, and let's other to learn from it. Thank you very much.